The Last Battle. Erev Good Shabbos to you all, Rebbe Dr. Gil Gershon Tivon. What is the last battle? Well, we think, like the plagues of Egypt, that we can see who we're fighting with. Is it an army? Is it some kind of a plague that is seeable? But today we're fighting against something that nobody has seen, which is the coronavirus or the Kawasaki disease or other kind of diseases that we cannot see. Part of it is because society, hey, we have matured somehow, we have evolved in a certain way, so that we should realize through the coronavirus that we're fighting something which is unseeable. But the biggest thing, the greatest force we are battling against is not somebody outside of us, it's within ourselves. It's called in Hebrew the Sitra Achra, or the other side, or the evil inclination, or the satanic kind of forces within us. Are we going to choose to live a life which is much more materialistic? And the last 1.5 months did not change anything inside us, or that something has happened there and we have changed, we have learned, we have grown through what have happened, and through the last challenges we've become more spiritual, we've decided to redefine our purpose, our goal, our aim, and therefore reshape and redirect ourselves and our lives, and not let anybody else out there confuse us of where we're going, why we're going in that particular direction. So if you have your vision, if you have a dream and a practical way in which you want to achieve that, this is the time to do so, because we are a few seconds before the end, before the train of society and humanity arrives at the last station in the train station, before Messiah comes, before we decide where this entire society is going. And our role is one. Do we decide in the morning when we wake up to play the righteous people on the good side, the good folks, or do we decide to join the villains? Do we decide to live completely egocentrical and materialistic life, or do we have any purpose which is more spiritual for ourselves? Do we set our goals and rough high, or do we go down back to where we came from the minute the coronavirus has started? So what is our starting point? Did it shift from what it used to be, or is it a new one? Contemplate on this during the weekend. Decide where you want to go, and don't let anybody confuse you with your direction. Erev Shabbat Shalom to you all.